Welcome to the BJ Hahn Auditorium. Please take a moment to ensure that your cell phone has been silenced. Also, as a courtesy to our performers and your fellow audience members, please refrain from flash photography as well as the use of any light-emitting devices, such as cell phones, tablets, and laptops, during the concert. Thank you for your consideration. Enjoy the performance.
Some of you know the clock tower, just a few meters away from here. Near there is a brick pedestal, and it has a plaque on it that talks about the founder's vision of this college. And it says this, that this is not a Christian college simply because we pray before a concert. This needs to be a Christian college in a larger and a deeper sense, in that everything we do here should be permeated with the spirit and teaching of Christianity. So there's no more Christian activity in this hall than there is across the way at the rec center or at the DeWitt Gymnasium or in the science labs here. It all comes under the lordship of Jesus Christ. And perhaps some of you have heard a quote that gets tossed around here from time to time, something about a square inch. But John Calvin, long before Abraham Kuyper ever thought of that quote, John Calvin said this: "There is not a blade of grass, in fact, there's not a color in the entire universe that is not intended to make us rejoice." And that rejoicing is what we've come to do tonight together. And of course, our prayer does not make this a Christian concert, but we are going to pray. So would you join me in doing so? Lord of God, we thank you for the day that you have given us, and now the privilege, as you have put the sun to bed, for us now in darkness to come to this place with lights and warmth, with musical instruments and preparation. We've come to rejoice and say the Lord is King. We've come to rejoice together because of sound and music and harmony and notes. And we thank you for being the creator of all of those things. And Lord, in all the activities of this university today, may your name be praised. From the science labs to the library, to the rec center, to this very auditorium, Lord, may we proclaim to the nations that you have arisen and you are coming back to reign. And until that day, may we be found faithful. And when we're not, we ask for forgiveness for our sins, and we thank you for what you offer through the shed blood and risen body of Jesus Christ. And now as these choirs take the stage, we also ask a prayer of blessing for the concert choir as they head out tomorrow for their spring break tour. And the students that are going on Plea and to Liberia, and the athletic teams that are competing over spring break as well, Lord, in all the activities of this university while we're away for a week on spring break, will you provide safety and blessing for them? And we thank you for this audience and this opportunity tonight. It's in the risen name of Jesus we all say, amen. Enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Our next piece, Arise, My Soul, Arise, by Daniel. 18th century hymn writer Charles Wesley. Two more stanzas are included in the original hymn, which tells the story of Christ's intercession for our souls. The wounds of Christ cry out, forgive, and reconcile us before God. Redeemed and renewed, we can now stand even confidently before the throne of God. Please enjoy this next piece.
the broken heart, who can the second spring again? And the world knows not how we are
to find the hand of Franklin.
time has come to shine. All your dreams are on their way.
Thank you all for coming tonight. At this time, we'd like to receive an offering for the Dort Music Department to sort of support its many activities and instruments and travel and that sort of thing. And after the offering is received, so you guys can come on down and get started. After the offering is received, we'll have a brief intermission and then continue with the rest of the program. I also want to draw your attention in the program to that page about Dort Music Patrons. This is a society of donors who support the mission of Dort Music Department with a one-time or yearly financial gift of $100 or more. The mission of the Dort Music Program is to provide excellent and diverse musical experiences that enable students, constituents, and the broader community to discover, develop, and share the gift of music in ways that bring glory to God. So if you would like to start or continue a DMP membership, we welcome you to do that at the QR code or the website. We thank you very much for your continuing support of these students in their music making. As soon as you see the chorale begin to appear, then we will be ready for the second half. Thank you very much for coming.
blessings to you in the name of the Father.
That is the meaning of Lo Holo No Fatsa, a South African greeting song. And now we move on to contemplating the wonders of God's creation. In particular, through the next few songs tonight, we will be highlighting the beauty and splendor of morning and evening, and especially the stars in the sky, which our Lord has set in place.
Bright morning star.
much for coming. Have a lovely evening.